Sunshine Goddess 323. Holla at your girl, guys. Happy hump day. It's Wednesday. We're making it hump day. When I was little, my mom used to say hump day. I used to think of camels. It's so weird how it literally is referenced to sex. But energy, the energy, if it resonates, I love you guys. Don't forget to check out my shorts. Okay, so guys, last night when I did the Aaliyah short, listen, all the download songs I get, YouTube doesn't have. So you guys got to go check out my TikTok. Sometimes I got to have to just upload it to TikTok because TikTok allows us to use our music, like Aaliyah's music. Some of them, guys, I get copyright for using because it's not in the YouTube library. But I mean, I'm saying for you guys, for you, I will lay my life on the line for you guys as well. So your person's also saying for you, I will find some hope for you. I will fly with every breath. Oh my God, let's get into this reading. Wait, did I say hit that notification button down below so you're notified when I post my videos? Because I need you guys to be updated, okay? If you're just getting here, just stay a little bit. I bet you'll be back. Sunshine Goddess 323, I love you guys, okay? So, also, guys, let's take a poll right now. I can channel celebrities. Since that day with the Pop Smoke, I channeled Pop Smoke. Do you guys want to see the video? If I get 100 comments on saying yes, Sunshine Goddess, we want to see the Pop Smoke video, I'll do it, okay? If I get 100 comments, only comments, not likes, comments, because I need to know. This is serious, guys. Also, the end of the video is a little scary because I click out of Pop Smoke and, like, I don't even talk the way I do. Then last night, guess what channel? Biggie Smalls, baby. Yes, I'm doing this, so I'm leveling up, but it just, like, makes me nervous a little bit, so I didn't know anything about the Pop Smoke story. I literally went and read an article after and I almost passed out. 1:44 on the clock. I didn't literally pass out, but I wanted to. So you guys let me know about the Pop Smoke video and let's go. Your person's dealing with a lot of insecurities because they're so damn anxious about the connection. They're making my stomach hurt. They're making me feel the anxious. You know when you're about to get in trouble in school or you're going home because you know you got in trouble? Like, that's how this person's feeling, okay? They don't feel secure enough to be with you. They feel low sometimes, but this person's doing a lot of praying. You know what else I love about this connection with this person is this person wants to do things the right way with you, okay? They want, look at the strength card coming forward. Yes, person, 216 o'clock. They want to do the right things, okay? So now that they know that you guys are twin flame soulmates, now they didn't know that, they're never going to hold back from you anymore. They know who you are, okay? Now they're insecure because they held back, but that's okay. They're making transitions. They're gaining balance in life. They're making the changes, the appropriate changes. So now that you guys are not in separation and they want to come forward together, they want to do things the right way, okay? They think, they're like, listen, I want to do things the right way when it comes to this connection. Like, literally saying, before we live together or move in together, like, I want to be engage. This person wants to do things by the book, okay? Because they're worried that if they don't do things by the book, it's not going to work out the way they want to. They're literally saying, I want to do things in the way how God would allow us to do those, okay? Always very unexpected, worried about the desires of the outcome of this connection, but realizing, I want to be with you. Told you, let's move in together. I'm learning the lessons. I learned lessons. I dealt the karma. Now I know what I really want. Okay, number three, partnership and alliance. If you guys check out the shorts, you'll see the cards that I left them out. It's like a drawing board. I pick them, they stay, I pull the tarot, and that's what I do. So this person's literally wanting to come together, but they keep saying, I want to do things the right way, okay? I want to end the separation. I want to end the bad things. I want to come together, be a partnership alliance the right way. They keep saying, I want to do things the right way because they're so insecure. They feel like the right way and the right things to do would to become at you appropriately, okay? Saying, we're going to wait. We're going to hold off on this. We're going to do this. We're going to do that, but it's going to be the right way. Spiritually, the right way. This person wants to do things spiritually the right way with you, okay? Sunshine Goddess 333. They don't want to hold back anymore. They don't want to face judgment. They think a lot about you. They love you. The fact that they love you and they want to be with you and they want to have this fame life with you is what they pray to God about. Looking for prayers. Knave of Pentacles, Ten of Cups, judgment. They told you. They said, I dealt with the karma. I did all this other shit. I know now. Now this person prays to God to be able to have the strength to come forward, to be with you the way they're supposed to. Have the strength to take care of the way that they want to, okay? They're learning. They learned a lot, okay? Surrendering to this connection. They were wounded. They were wounded as fuck. They were wounded. They just got over some crazy, heavy, karmic shit. Like, they're literally embracing. They're like, am I done? Because they learned that you have to treat people the way you want to be treated. You have to treat people with decency. You can't run from this connection. This person thought they could run. They ran and ran, and they ran right back in circles, right back to you. They couldn't help it. Literally. They just kept trying to run, and it wasn't doing anything for them. And running wasn't the answer. Okay, so they started manifesting a new life, wanting to be with you. This person can't not be with you, okay? Sometimes this person doesn't feel worthy of your love. They're saying, why the fuck, like, why? Why do you want to love me? What's so special about me? What? Like, you know what I'm saying? You tell this person I love you, they're like, why? Like, what do you love about me? That's their own insecurities. Little do they know you're just everything to them, okay? You mean more to them than they know, okay? And they question that at times. But they, you know what I'm saying? They say, you know what? I'm going to manifest this connection. I'm going to be with my person. They think you're so damn beautiful and smart and everything that they're worried about other people coming into this connection. So they're literally manifesting other people away from you, okay? They're saying, I'm already insecure and shit. Hell no, no one's going to go next to my person. Hell to the no. If they could do, if they're manifesting anything else, they're manifesting that you're not being with no one else. You're not having any other options. No, they're saying, no, that's not going to happen because they really want to come forward, solidify this connection. They really want to be with you. Like, that's it. Really want to come forward. Really want to solidify this connection with the Queen of Pentacles came out first because you're everything. You embody a lot of nurturing energy to this person. You healed them. Okay, so listen. You healed some parts of them, their insecurities that they didn't even know they have. See, what had happened was you guys got together, right? Go off. You triggered each other into healing. One went this way, one went that way. Then they're like, whoa, we're healed. Come back together. It's like a magnet. You guys are like magnets when it comes to each other in this connection. So now they're at the hill, they want to come forward and take a chance. Okay, they want to come forward and say, what can I do to supply you with all your wants and needs? They just want to know, like, what can they do to surrender to them, for us to come together. Knight of Wands besides me coming in. I want to rock with you. Sexual energy, because it's hump day, and you know, prayers. They even pray about, my person has amazing sex, like, can you bring us together, like, so we could do the damn thing. With the Hierophant of Union, manifesting your sexual connection, they're just manifesting everything when it comes to this connection. Sunshine God is 333, okay, look at King of Cups, came right up to Queen of Cups. Oh, Queen of Pentacles, King of Cups, side by side, you are my baby, okay, I'm standing firm in authority to be with you, okay, I need you to know that when I come into your life, I'm not gonna play these games. But anyways, I'm not going to play these games. I'm coming in to be the man that you need. I want to give you love. I want to give you abundance. I want to give you a baby. This person's saying, I want to give you a baby. I saw that twin flame soulmate card out there. Your person realizing you guys are twin flame soulmates, okay? Woo, go off. They're realizing you are their person. They're realizing, like, this is the person I want to be with. See, when your person's around you, oh my gosh, look at this spirit. Okay, what's this? Ooh, when your person's around you, they don't feel lost. They don't feel out in the cold. They don't feel unbalanced. And this is what makes them keep praying to God that they can come forward to be with you so they can change. It's that I made too many head over heart decisions. Lord, spirit, high, most persons, please lead me to my person and what I need to do, because they want to know. Told you, lead me to my person, twin flame soulmate energy. So you know what else helps them with their insecurities is the fact that you guys know they're soulmates. So like, well, you know what, this kind of is my soulmate. Like, I don't really got to worry about them going to be with other people. I know they're going to be with me. I want to be with them. It's like a challenge. This is what's a challenging connection that I need to just overcome, and I'm overcoming it, but it just makes me a little fearful at times. Okay, I'm overcoming it. Knave of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius energy, sword energy. I'm overcoming it. Okay, I'm saying, I'm praying. Every time I pray to God more and more, it comes to fruition. Things happen that I want. And I like that part. So that's why this person, energy to energy for resin. That's why their insecurities, see, the beginning of the read, they were so damn anxious. But as we release this energy, their securities is like, all right, I can do this. Like, you know what I'm saying? I can do this. I could work on myself. I could be single. This person realizing I could be single. I can take care of myself. It's okay for me to be alone. It's fine. I have my person. I can work on myself so I can come together and be a better person for my person. Sunshine God is 333. UNITY, unity. Why didn't have unity in this connection? They want this journey. This person saying, I want this journey. I miss you. They can't stand being away from you. It's been too long. All the tens are on this side of prayer. This person's praying to God to be in your life, like destiny. This is my person. Go off. Hey, they got to tell you some stuff, okay? Just listen. Listen to your person without being judgmental, okay? Listen to your person without judging them, without being fearful. Like, they have some stuff they want to tell you. They, like, hid who they were from you from the whole time, from the beginning. They hid who they were from you until they started loving the hell out of you. And now they're like, I can't hide who I am anymore. That's another insecurity, because they put a facade on, they're this person that they weren't, okay? The King of Pentacles. they use money to, so there, this person would tell you, like, they use money to lure karmics and other people, okay? Secret, the cat's out of the bag, okay? They used money. And it didn't work because they were still stuck alone, low spirits, being used and abused for what they had and less of who they were as a person. And that's why they realized that's, like, they want to be with you. That's what makes them realize, okay? So third party situations are a doozy. They don't care about them. They're like, I can be myself. I could do everything I need to do. Waiting for my person, my twin flame soulmate, and I want to come there. I want to solidify this connection because I'm not going anywhere anyway. They're saying I'm not going anywhere anyway. Okay, look at wanting to come in, solidify this connection. New beginning on prayers. Ace of Wands, you're my baby because you're not going to be a secret. Your person saying I'm not holding this back from anyone. Like, this is no secret that you're my person. They, like, rooftop, I'm talking to you, screaming from the rooftops, 10:44 on the clock. They're going to come in and stabilize the shit out of this. They're literally praying to God to help them find a way to come forward. So, like, when they say they want to get married to you, okay? Go off. Look at the World card, the Tower card. Their negative thoughts, their positive thoughts are overpowering their negative thoughts. They're like, I'm a master manifestator. I don't have to worry about this shit. So as time goes on, they started thinking, like, I can be with my person. Go off. They're stern to that. They're sticking. That's their story, and they're sticking to it. They're like, they don't want you to be cold. They're not going to be cold to you anymore. They're like saying, this is my person. For sure. I got the Queen of Swords, came out the King of Swords, Lovers, Eight of Pentacles, on prayer. This person saying, listen, okay, here, you might be far, but you're closer than you think, okay? And I'm, because the Queen of Swords came out, and then the King of Swords with Lovers card, your person saying, nothing's gonna ever come between us, because nothing even matters at all. Nothing even matters. What, nobody could say nothing, do nothing for this person not to want to be with you. 66, baby, health, wealth, and abundance, security. Your person knows that when you guys come together, you're supposed to create abundance. Your person knows that you guys are supposed to move nations, heal denominations for the culture. Like, this is what you guys are going to do. Heal. Healing energy. Together, you guys do a lot of healing for the collective. Sunshine Goddess, 333. Look at what the Emperor at the bottom of the deck. Your person saying, look at Emperor and the Star card hanging out, Two of Wands, made a decision. The more and more they get, the more they think about this connection, the more the spirit's pushing to come over. The King wants, get out of your indecisive energy. You got this in the bag, okay? You got this. Now, divine masculine, feminine energy, the energy, if it resonates, spirit's saying, you got this in the bag. Use your willpower. You got this. Create the life that you want with your person. Create it, okay? You walked away. You did the work. See how... Ooh, this card flew out. On prayer side, you did the work. See the person gathering all this shit. You know, I'm taking my bullshit and I'm bouncing. I'm healing myself. I'm taking all this karma, okay? This person's like, you know, all right, give me the karma. Fuck it. This person sat on the karma train, took that motherfucking ride. They took the ride and now they're like getting their shit together. Thinking whenever you get the swords, because they think, and truth is, they said, I did some shit and I'm over it. I figured it out and now I'm ready to take this leap of faith. Yes, person, energy to energy. If it resonates, it resonates. Being divinely guided by spirit. I'm ready. Seems like you're ready. They were nervous and they're like, they're getting courage right now. They're getting the courage. Purge from the past returning. They gain the courage, six cups to come forward, give you that emotional equal give and take, give you that mentally, physically, everything that you need, this person's going to offer it to you. They're like, I got you. Go off, I got you. Okay, this person knows, like, I have to come forward. They're so, like, this person's so worried about other people. That's the biggest thing in their head. They're worried about other people, but they need to be worried about getting their shit together so they could come forward, so y'all could to get together, okay? They just ended more shit, like, unbeknownst to you, they just cutting shit off. And yet they're saying, this is not good for my well-being. I don't need it. Getting the fuck out of here. I'm walking away from it. They walked away from mad shit. Addictions, people, things, thoughts, realities, like, shit that just... No, I'm not arguing and fighting no more. Bye, karmic. Get out of here. The karmic led to a lot of insecurities with this person, and they hate that. Like, they hated that part. And that's what ruined you guys, okay? That's what came in between you guys. That's what you guys are arguing, fighting, and they changed that. They said, get out of here, karmic. I'm done. Sunshine Goddess 333. I made a decision. My decision is I'm coming towards you because that would be the most successful thing to do. And that's the thing I pray about every night. Sunshine Goddess 333. I love you guys. Energy is energy. If it resonates, it resonates. This person's prayers is helping them more than they could even Like, no. Three is our number for today. 3 + 3 = 6. Health, wealth, and abundance. Wanting to come forward to be with you. Being guided by spirit. Such a guy. I love you guys. This person, the more they pray, the more balance they maintain in their life. 14:55 o'clock. And they're doing the damn thing. You know why? Because I miss you. I feel like this person wants to get married so bad. They want to marry you so bad. Like, that's what they're. That's one of the big things. Spirit, can I have a card to clarify the overall energy of this reading? Attraction. Getting to know each other. Wanting to come in and know you for who you are. Telling you, at the beginning they didn't know who you didn't know who this person was. Okay, so when you guys separated, they started figuring out, like, my person doesn't even know who I am, the real me. I put on a facade, and I want them to know who I am. So I want to come forward. I want to talk about this. I was insecure when it came to this connection. Like, you know what I'm saying? Getting to know each other. I'm calling my soulmate back. Come back to me, baby, because I love you. Sunshine Goddess 333. This person's in their feels for you, okay? Healing family issues, playfulness, and they love you. Sunshine Goddess 333. I love you guys. Healing that codependency. They were codependent on some things. That's what they're insecure. Spirit, am I done? Spirit said use some Moonology cards. Wait. Spirit said use one. Two more of these, Spirit. Okay. Two more of these, Spirit. Can I have a message for the collective? I said two more. Two more came out. Honeymoon and reconciliation. Sunshine Goddess 333. They want to go away. This person wants to get you by themselves. Soon as I get my hands on you, it's time to take action. Aries energy. Spirit saying it's time to take action. Spirit saying now you're manifesting. You're doing your prayers. You're doing the work. Now you got to scoot, scoot, scoot. Don't be scared. Come on, get on up. Get on up. Get up. They're saying I'm getting up. They're balancing this spiritual and practicality. I told you, Pisces energy. Full moon in Pisces. Do we got a moon? There's a moon coming up soon, guys. Okay? A time to give rather than take. They're realizing I need to give my person more love. 16:36 on the clock. Okay? And take time to breathe out, because if you don't, nothing's going to come to the situation. Sunshine Goddess 233. I love you guys. Okay? And luck is on your side because they're praying and they're balancing themselves out. That's why they're able to come forward. Happy hump day. Sunshine Goddess. Crew, I love you guys. Keep your head up in your heart. Close God. I'll catch you guys on my midday mix or next week. Whatever comes first. Mwah.